I wanted to write a play that's about the experience of being working class, but in 2019. I think the idea of the working class in the theatre is still stuck in the 80s, and I really, really disagree with a working class character is A, defined by the fact that they're working class, and B, appears in a tracksuit with a pram. And I think even today, even with work that's being celebrated as being working class work, that kind of stereotype continues to exist. Can you be working class and yet you've still gone to university and got a degree? Can you be working class and not be a food bank? You know, I think there's a whole lot more to these definitions than what we kind of allow. I think the central theme of the play is mothers and the continued need for mothers when you get to your sort of 20s, when you're living on your own, you no longer functionally need a parent, and how perhaps all of us need that connection and therefore seek it in different ways through partners or jobs or just social circumstances where we continue to seek that security of parenthood. We're doing something that we've never done before with this play, really. It's not naturalistic, it's completely bare, it's just the four of us on stage and we never leave and there's just us. And so I think as an experience it's going to be really unique and really raw, and it's creating a big challenge for us to figure out how we kind of stage that and what that says about us as a company. We really want to build upon what worked with In the Heart of the Wasp's Nest that we toured around the country last year. As a process, the creative process that we're doing at the minute is, I mean, it's manic, but it's just fantastic because it's not directed by any one person. And we've used that and used a variety of different methods to just invite people in. We don't want this to be a process that's behind closed doors. We want to get people's feedback on it. We want it to be consistently developed and improved upon so that the show that people eventually do come and see, A, is a show that we are happy is, you know, in the best creative state that it could be, but also as well that the audience have some involvement and some, you know, they've got an invested interest in it. It doesn't remind me of anything. It feels to me different to anything else that I've ever seen or read, which is why I wanted to write it. I thought, you know, I don't want working class to just be a box to tick. I want to really explore what our role is and to find ways to have our voices represented. It does go to some dark places. I think it's fair to say that the play that you think you're watching when you first come into the theatre is not necessarily the play that you leave having seen. You know, what makes us all civilized? Is civilization something that we're born with inherently, or is language, is all of this construct just false? Is it something that we're just kind of brainwashed into? In those other plays, you know, a protagonist more and more and more and more is laid onto them, and it's a question of how much can they deal with, how much can they deal with before they reach a breaking point and then maybe go beyond that. Whereas I think what we're trying to do in this play is to see, well, how much can you take away, how much can you strip back until we cease to continue being human beings, civilized creatures that can operate in a civilized manner. And that really is the point that the play reaches.